It sure is gonna be a game.
Yeah.
Happens. Videos. Videos. Not a game.
Not a game.
I sure can't wait to play.
We'll be able to one-shot her.
I was gonna say, does Claude attack Ray? Can he whack that guy with a staff?
He wished this was FE10.
Just whack him with your one-use Valkyria staff. Well, shit, I gotta get it repaired now.
Keep your javelin. So I didn't actually visit any of these houses, so let's go do that.
Hey, glad you've come. Gross.
Thanks for that, old man.
Why?
Wing Slayer, effective against flyers. Cool.
Dude, the Wing Clipper. I love the Wing Clipper.
God damn it.
Things are strange, my man.
My man!
Yeah, he's running. He doesn't want any of what we got. He's like, I'm not buying what you're selling. And Sigurd's all like, no, you're gonna buy it.
Like, I'd rather not, Sigurd. I don't have any money. I don't. Sigurd, stop. Stop!
No, I insist.
You need my stapler?
Do you have my stapler? Really, Cal?
Yeah.
Do you have my stapler?
My stapler?
I believe Cal has an enabler, but you don't hear me talking.
Indeed I am.
Indeed he is. Stapler enabler?
Accurate.
Jesus, have we really just come this far?
Well, you know.
We tried so hard, got so far, but in the end...
It's okay, she's fine.
He isn't. Dude just faded away into the next dimension. That wasn't like just the game like trying to shy away from violence. He literally did just turn into air after that. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
It's like a speed racer move. It's like a speed racer thing.
Speed racer.
Look at that in the distance. It's Racer X. Who totally isn't your brother.
Well, sorry for saving you!
You literally live on an island of pirates. Like, what are you doing?
You thoughtless! Dude, you're lucky your name is Aaron now, otherwise she'd go have Righteous Fury on your fucking ass.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much.
Sniff.
Well, that sucks.
Bless.
That's a little bad.
So, this is, before you, go fight Elv again, she's like, wow, my boyfriend's really cool, he's a cross knight! Awesome! We just dashed her hopes and fucking dreams.
Well, if it's any consolation, Shigala's also dead, so don't worry.
It's okay, if there's any consolation, your country is fucked.
Yeah?
Pretty also much. Correct.
She's ready for annexation.
Sigurd's...
Hashtag Augustrix it.
Cal, Sigurd's crew voted leave.
Oh god.
No.
That definitely makes us the bad guys.
We are now confirmed the baddies.
Oh, like, there's no two bones about that one. Holy shit.
Yes, I apologize, Cal.
At least Grannvale isn't into the whole, Imperial annexation thing.
Oh god.
What do you mean? Tilted.
So meanwhile, like, whatever the fuck the pirate's, like, base is supposed to be. So I've seen better castles built out of fucking paper. Is it time to full screen?
Commit to great paper trails.
I mean, the only paper trail we're making is just getting through this fucking slog of Fire Emblem 4. It's a great game. Don't get me wrong, because you're gonna, internet. But, god, these parts where you're just moving across the map, so...
Well, they're okay when you're just playing it yourself, I find. But...
Well, I mean, question.
Like, when it's a time when there's something... When you're trying to find things to talk about it, that's when it becomes a bit... unusual. I'm a really bad mouth also.
Is that why we keep bringing up... You know who... Yeah.
You what?
There's a mouth ulcer on the right side of my cheek. It's horrible.
Mm. Well, that's because you ate too many sweets.
No, it's just because I accidentally bit that area.
Hold on. Probably just okay, on the
helm. Yeah. I was about to mention a forbidden word, but it's okay.
Do not.
He's gone.
Come on, look at that. Exodia, the forbidden one.
Exodia! Flip it over there!
Suddenly Kaiba's going, ah! What the?
Oh, Exodia, that's impossible!
You're saying you performed a miracle?
My man.
Hellfire's flame! Exodo flame!
Oh, speaking of Yu-Gi-Oh. Here we go!
Nobody cares about your
young ones. Nobody cares about. Do you play any card games?
Yeah.
Nope.
You don't even play Magic the Gathering.
So when the boss goes back to the base castle, they bring out a shitload of reinforcements to replace the ones that were lost.
Oh, literally. Yeah.
You know, it's sad when the pirates have more dudes than the nation.
Well, I mean, that just means there's more scum to be wiped out.
Also, he's back at full health.
That's true. Cool. They released some images on that one Yu-Gi-Oh! Movie. You know the one, right?
Yes. Big Dank.
Yeah.
Now we gotta wait until 2017 for it to come over here.
I know, right? It's gonna be great, though.
I mean, it's gonna be... I can't wait for it to be.
Yeah, I know. Pyramid of Light sucks. Anyway.
Who are you supposed to be? Okay.
Hey, remember when Kaiba was possessed again?
Again.
Oh, and he didn't even notice.
Remember when Kaiba got trapped in a card?
Remember when Kaiba...
He was trapped in the card once in the manga.
Yeah, he was. And in as well.
Although he wasn't really, he was just imagining it.
Well, he was trapped in, for real in the show.
Oh wait, no, it was Mokuba that was trapped in a capsule, but he wasn't really.
Oh.
Yeah.
He believed he was, but he wasn't actually.
Hmm. Was it a mind trick?
Dude, Yamayugi was an evil motherfucker in the manga.
Oh yeah, oh god, like,
straight up killed people and did not give a shit.
There's a reason why no one talks about Season Zero.
Yeah, or, well, the manga, I suppose, the as mango. It came to be known.
And that was really cool, though. Like, Yu-Gi-Oh! Would have been so much cooler if it was about...
Yeah, the original concept was meant to be a sort of weird sort of pseudo-horror thing, but then they changed it.
Because the card game got so popular.
And now, look at where we are. None of my original Arc 5 is the fucking shit.
Yeah.
The original concept was interesting, yeah.
And then we got...
The fucking strong, right?
The fucking strong.
It is the fucking strong.
It really is.
Pendulum summoning is the fucking strong.
Good.
Yeah. So, we had academies with card games on motorcycles, card games on Who Gives a Shit, and R5.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Ron.
Looks like everything's in place here.
If you're a fan of Zexal, I don't apologize. Anyway.
I don't apologize either. Get the fuck out of here. you have suspect taste, and I am not sorry.
Rip.
So, did they put those new episodes up yet, Ray?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I guess, it's gonna be another week or so.
Alright, dude's gonna grab the leg ring. for now, just so we can make just make some modest use of it.
Yeah, gotta move fast.
Oh god, you see Zenyatta.
Although it will eventually fall into Sigurd's hands.
Guys, you gotta put the Overwatch down.
Never.
You gotta put it down.
Well, it's not putting us down.
No, but this is a game that Ray knows nothing about.
That's true.
Well, you know,
at least Monster Hunter, he has a vague idea that you hit big monsters with sticks until they die.
Yeah.
That's true, that's what you do. I've seen it.
Well, in Overwatch, you shoot people until they die, and then take
the effect. No, we see in Monster Hunter, I shoot people until they die.
Pew-pews. He doesn't care about your shooty-shoots.
Okay, in Monster Hunter, I shooty-shoot.
Well, that's because you're shit, but that's a different subject.
So shit, because you can't accept that your way of life...
your badness, yeah.
Mate, this is absolutely fine.
I'm sorry, Kyle, but you're garbage.
Mate, I'm not.
Trash.
And you know it.
Your decisions are bad, and you should play close range sometimes, but you never will, so you are therefore garbage.
Well, I said when I get to like the end game, I'm gonna make myself a Blade Master set and fuck around, but...
Yeah, because you're too afraid to do it early, because you're fucking scared you're gonna suck, and then we'll judge you, because you have self-esteem issues.
You should at least make one sword.
He won't.
Maybe.
He'll make the sword, and he'll never use it.
He's like, there,
anyway,
I made the sword.
I got it!
Swing your compensators around. I'll play with my guns.
Well, I kind of don't want one, so that doesn't work for me.
It could be tits. Anyway, just carry
good
on.
Good job, Fred. Continue.
Go carry on. We're fine.
We did it,
right? My wayward son, that'd be peace before you're done.
I don't even know that song.
What the fuck? How?
I do, but I don't know who wrote it. It's not really something I pay attention to.
God damn it.
Yeah, skull for the 13-year-old.
14.
Who gets seduced?
Jesus, that guy was loaded.
Yeah, they all have 5,000 gold.
Has he reached max gold already anyway?
They all have 5,000 gold.
By now, he should have, yeah.
Then, where does he put the gold? No, right, he didn't take any that time. So I guess he should probably just give the gold to someone?
Yeah.
That's the job. It's the National Bank of Do.
Do the do.
National.
I don't drink that stuff.
Not the do or crab juice. If you're full, can give it to you. You're about to be full. Point of interest says, Sigurd for a little bit. That's really relevant in the next map.
Yeah.
How much does Bridget have?
Enough. No.
Not much. I could probably give it to her. Especially now that we're gonna have this conversation.
Yeah.
I love conversations. Am I okay?
How do you know?
Well, I think she has a big hint in right in front of her that this woman in front of her looks like her, possibly.
Well, you know,
yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah, slightly. I mean, how many times do you look in a mirror? Let's be honest.
Yeah, like the Rizzle here.
This right now is a mirror darkly.
For Rizzle, for Shizzle, my Nizzle.
It's a nice bow and all.
Yeah.
These memories? Yes, magic memories. Magic memories. I just draw this bowstring.
Memories.
And then suddenly,
no.
Fabulous secret memories were revealed to me.
Fabulous
secrets revealed.
So how did it get from Ichival to Yewfelle?
I don't know.
What if he fell over?
Yewfelle.
I made that joke already, but...
Yes, the enemies better watch out so they don't trip, otherwise they made sure that you fell down.
That's how she lost her memory.
So the Yewfelle, another one of the 13 sacred relics. It is just like the Gable, and that is obscenely powerful. Plus 10 strength and plus 10 speed. When equipped, it will bestow the renewal skill. It's a very powerful bow. Problem is that it lacks accuracy.
Oh.
The most powerful bow.
And Jugdral.
And Jugdral. That double bow.
There's been a few games since then, Cal.
Double bow.
Double bow.
Double G.
Double bow.
You don't mind me? What?
I don't know. What are you doing?
Double G.
You talk to him then. Yeah.
Damn it, you beat me to it.
I've given up on life.
Yeah, sort of.
Run out of money next year and nothing's gonna be the same.
Wow, bruh.
It's alright, we got plenty of backlog.
Yeah, I don't even know how I'm gonna afford an NX. No, wait, I'm teaching. Wait, I'm teaching in September. Well, no, I'm fine. We're good.
We're good. It's okay.
I don't know how I can afford this thing. Oh, I'm kidding.
I actually have a. I actually will have a job in September. We good.
It's okay. I have video games. We're good.
What are video games?
What are video games?
If nothing else, since the focus of my PhD is video games, and the department allows you £300 per year for research, I'm like. So I could get this NX for my research.
I need money for a console for my research.
Question. How fast are they going to call you out on it?
Almost immediately.
You know how fast Sonic is. Fast, like...
Go!
Gotta go fast!
Go!
Oh yeah!
Yes,
this is happening.
Ah, yeah, Trescold.
Now he's full.
Gold in hand.
God, this is the end.
Yeah, kinda.
This is the end for you.
There's no guilt and no shame.
Something.
You've never listened to You Love Me Because I Hate You by Lacuna Coil from their 2016 album Delirium.
No, I haven't.
Well, you should.
I'm not touching her at all. Hold on.
Neither am I, so if it helps, what? Just hurry up and kill the pirates. Fucking pirates.
Exterminate the pirates.
Maximum extermination.
Exterminate!
Exterminatus.
Wait a minute. Is that? Nah, it couldn't be. Ron,
so
you saw
worried.
That, didn't you?
Are you having the giggles?
Yeah, I did.
In that chat? Like, hold on a minute.
Yeah.
What is it?
Nothing.
What have you? What are your English eyes see, Cal?
Someone posted a Tharia in one of those cat costume cat bra things.
She wouldn't wear that.
Okay.
Oh, that's actually a thing. The outfit. Wait,
I don't know. Apparently.
Raptor's gonna be for all of this mess.
The meme. That's for sure.
So I guess it's a new fad. I gotcha.
I mean, it's been in the fad for a while, Ron.
Well, I don't pay attention to fads.
You don't. That's obvious.
So, now, this conversation brings up a good point. It's something interesting about genealogy. Its time scale is so fucking skewed in Gen 1.
A little bit.
Integrity pointed this out in his LP on SF, and yeah, he's exactly right. The time scale is completely integrity. Fucked. We went over this last recording.
Hi, Tiny.
I'm sure they've been focusing more on, you know, the other gen.
Yeah, I'm sure they've been focusing more on.
Well done.
Yes, I actually caught that beforehand, but I couldn't stop myself.
Funny, and everyone loves me.
I noticed as soon as the word left my mouth. Hey, you got resistance.
Point of res is the point at hand.
2 points of resistance in hand.
I need you to go back home.
What? Why? No! No! Ah!
Get out of here. Go on, get out of here.
I don't like flying.
Beam me up, Sky.
And it takes masses through the roof of the castle.
What are you,
castled? How else do you get in there? Oh.
Yeah, please circle pirate? Around Aaron. Yeah, doing absolutely fuck all.
Walked around, just like...
They're good.
Good.
What do we do? What do we do?
What do we do, boss?
Boss?
Well, you see... We have to kill the Batman,
Pretty nice beams.
All part of the plan.
I know. Until the end.
Taste this, you hand axe!
Also, apparently, Saren is updated with something interesting.
Oh? That doesn't happen very often.
Yeah, Ray would like this.
That's it. New DLC, bro.
No. It's called Path of Radiant Tellius Recollection.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What is it?
Apparently...
Oh, an art book, okay.
Yeah, it's an art book. Of the Tellius games.
Cool, check it out when it's done. So, remember in the last recording...
I'm interested.
Holen fucking died! Let's bring him back!
Oh yeah, so he did.
From your grave.
Jeez, literally dripping him out of the void.
Come back, my wayward son!
What?
Yeah, I heard that too. I felt that disturbance in the fucking void.
Of course, using the Valkyrie staff guarantees a full level up.
What? Wasn't I in hell? Like, who are you? Where am I?
Shh. It's okay.
What's happening? It's been a year.
No. Shh. It's okay. You've come back to us. Welcome back, my wayward son.
That pushed
you can,
over.
You cannot stay inside.
Peace when you are gone.
Did you see it?
No. The fuck do you want? What the fuck? How long?
I don't know.
Yes, that's right. Go attack Delta.
What's happening? What's life, man?
Where do I go?
Give her all the sustenance she needs to become ever stronger. Yes, that's right. Come.
I'm glad the Valkyrie staff is a more superior version of Bifrost.
Man, her skill and speed are on fire. Those are two of her best growths. Still,
pretty good.
But...
Yeah, fucking Bifrost.
They're smash.
Well done! I'm not gonna play the miss clip for you, though. You don't deserve it.
You don't deserve it. You didn't make the cut.
Tried, though.
Yeah. So apparently, Final Fantasy 13 is heading to Xbox One of all things.
Exciting!
Yes, 13.
Cool, why the first one?
I have no idea.
Downloadable content.
I don't know why it's the Xbox One of all things.
I mean, the Xbox One.
I don't get you. I don't get you, Final Fantasy 13. And I never will, but...
It's alright, nobody did. That's why they probably won't make any more.
Actually, a lot of people did Kalos. That's why they made three.
Exactly, that's why they made two of them. Fucking twice.
Yeah, well, 13's not that bad. The other two,
So what actually happened with the other two?
Wow, never really I could hear you throwing up inside, Matt. Jeez. Oh,
I know you don't want to acknowledge the existence of Lightning Returns, but it is a thing.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you see, Cal, the second one came along and fucked up shit, and then the third one came along and fucked up more shit.
That's pretty bad.
Yeah.
Third one came along and fucked up things.
Not easily. Broken Seth.
Broken. Let's fix it.
Stop.
Oh. Go, my wayward bishop. See how well you do. Oh, well, you tried.
Wait, did we mention Pokemon Go at all?
No.
Holy
you
shit.
You wanna? What? Should we?
It's out there.
I don't have a phone. Whatever.
Okay, so Pokemon Go is the newest craze to hit the United States and Japan. And, well, it's Pokemon on your phone.
Except.
What you do is you get a map on your GPS, go around, you find Pokemon, you catch them, you set up gyms, you fucking buy other trainers, you trade Pokemon, blah, blah, blah. And it's making a big deal in the US right now because you have to walk to get to these places, obviously. So a lot of people that are normally very sedentary and don't walk a lot are just suddenly getting all these kilometers and hours of walking and experience outside, and it's just like, wow.
It has its positives, but also has its negatives. People are using it to trespass and stuff and do other things.
Very good. I am a fan.
Hmm?
Can I go in your backyard for a minute to catch this ghastly? Yeah.
I didn't actually hear that's what I said. I don't know if I can answer recommendably.
We needn't worry, because these pirates have nearly Pokemon gone.
You need to go this way, dude. Hustle.
Gone? It's like...
Is dude chasing after Ho-Oh? I think dude was chasing after Ho-Oh.
You could say that, Ronald.
No,
he's chasing after some form of legend, that's for... I can't even say for sure. But he's chasing after something, I can tell you that much.
Shine on, you crazy diamond.
Crazy diamond!
You don't even watch that show. No, you do.
Shit, I do, though. I probably don't even watch the show.
Yeah, probably.
That's... not reached sufficient levels of hype, it must have done now.
Just.
No, I actually do plan to eventually. But not right now.
Talk to her, okay?
It's JoJo's. It's not bad.
Oh yeah, they made it Bridget instead of Bridget.
Yeah, because Bridget is a fucking meme! Bridget's just a... just a weird spelling of it.
Yeah.
No, I thought Bridget was an actual name.
It is.
Yeah.
Carry on my wayward naming scheme.
You're a strange
man,
that's
it. You're a strange little man,
sir. This is also a strange name, but it's Irish, so whatever.
I am.
You don't look Irish.
I am.
So the big boss of the pirates. On a scale of 1 to 10, how generic is he?
Well, that's it.
He's pretty generic.
No, actually, he's unique. He has blue hair.
That's true. Generic.
He does have pretty swaggalicious hair.
Yeah.
Swaggalicious is a word that we use, yeah? I think? Well, that's too bad, because... I need to start a new trend.
No, you really don't.
I will create a meme.
No. This is not.
Just don't.
The fuck do you think I am, Adam? No.
Yeah, I mean, I wish sometimes.
Wow.
Hey, Ray, how about we do an episode with Adam instead of Cal and see if your subscribers don't notice?
it would be quite different, I think.
But will they notice?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure? Yes. I don't know, man.
Look, Adam is tall.
Hey guys, it's me. I mean, Callum.
I've got a feeling that a few people wouldn't be able to tell.
I think you could tell quite easily.
I don't know, man. What'd you say now?
Well, the minute Adam mentions sand or swords, they'll find out.
Yeah, that'll tip us off.
Yeah, so let's steer into those conversation topics.
You're the one who just did.
But Adam's not here.
I know.
Wait, are you saying you were Adam all along?
Yes. Actually, my name is Paul Rodriguez III.
You're Rodriguez.
Well, that's
you
what I said.
You are Rodriguez?
No. Fucking hell.
I have many names.
Where are we?
How many kills is this guy now? 31. Cool. How many kills do you have? 14! You just started this map.
How weird would it be if I were a Time Lord? And all of us were just different regenerations than me.
That would be... I don't know how to respond to that, Callum, sorry.
We're all just pretending not to know that it's ourselves.
Also, Jamka needs to get like one more fucking kill just so we can level the fuck up.
Yeah, Cal, are you gonna pull a Morpheus? Pull out the blue and red pills.
Now you will.
Oh, don't pull out the red pill. They're shouting too much on Reddit.
Is this it? Is this where Ray wins the map?
I mean,
bitch, it might be.
There's only one thing standing between him and victory.
And that's level 30 Eflin. No, not really, but he's capped out now.
Oh man.
Holy god.
I haven't had Eflin's around this level of caliber, at least in terms of skill and speed, but the rest of her stats are about average, I would say, for me.
20 strength, what has she missed?
She looks like she's ready to take on a ghost.
Soon.
Really, Cal?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna do that?
Yeah.
You gonna do that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Stop it.
Voltron
anyway, boss battle.
Well, you did
damn all y'all.
A billion of them.
Damn all y'all. You're doing all right, Duval.
Ah, that's 30 damage to the tits. No, never mind. You're all right, bud. What was your name? Yeah,
kids are all right.
Meanwhile, dude walks over to this tower for some. It's a strange event.
Strange event. I wonder what's happening.
Well, it was involved with a Broggy Church, so maybe he's going to find God.
That would be silly.
Hey, dude. Jesus, man. I can hear a cow screaming in the distance.
It's like, fuck!
The soul.
Well, I guess Duval didn't find Jesus.
Well, Jesus
not
is
for lack of trying.
How many levels in a row has Telchio gained skill speed? And
I mean,
moderate levels of luck, because...
I wouldn't complain.
Right
not
now, because
yeah.
she's gotten
on
six straight
like
levels of speed.
On Tilty Titty, I'd fucking just take the speed and run with it.
Tilty Titty.
Well, even in about 2 or 3 years her time, she's gonna need all the speed.
Her speed
is
40, it's not that good, but it's good
now.
For this game.
It's like no matter how fast she gets.
40 speed growth is not. I get not. Give me 6 speed levels automatically.
It's like I did not.
I'm not gonna be able to confirm to have like 50 speed. Best, but...
When you can't get around, you know that you found.
Oh.
Get around.
No, I don't do that song. So yeah, we basically won, but there's one more thing to do.
What?
That is the
one more thing to do. Jesus.
Stop.
I actually didn't intend that the first time and only thought of like just using
quit
it.
Quit your fucking awful insinuation.
Got a good thiefy feeling about this one.
A good thiefy feeling. Over there.
Who are you? State your business.
Who are you?
Be gone.
What just happened?
Be gone.
So just from dude's random gallivanting, he comes across the wind sword. Alright. Yeah, it's the wind sword casts Elwynd. It's pretty good. Seeing that Elwynd has 2 weight, that way you cast it.
Wait, does the weight also change?
Yeah, it changes to the spell when you cast it at range.
That's some multi-dimensional bullshit, but...
Hey, I didn't design this game.
Why is it bullshit?
Meanwhile, tell you
the sword suddenly turns into the same weight as the spell. Oh yeah, this is happening now.
Yeah.
She might die, but...
She might. Kaga, that was revolutionary.
Thanks, Kaga.
What a strength.
No magic, strength. Though.
Or, don't expect her to get magic. Her magic growth is 20. Probably for good reason. For good reason her magic growth is 20.
I mean,
Imagine she had a magic growth, an actual magic growth with Wrath going in. By the way.
No! You're meant to get hit.
She's gained enough point at HP and defense to survive one hit, and that's exactly what she did.
Dude.
Oh, that's not expected.
Thank you.
Not this one though. She'll die. She'll die in one hit if she gets here. But she does go first. That does say good things about this.
Things may happen.
Just fucking gotten to the next dimension. So yeah, basically we just keep doing this till she wins. Which she will, eventually.
She has to dodge 245s, and there's a ringing in my ears. There she go.
Yeah.
What are you, Teltchu? What are you? I mean, I love you, dear. You're the best, but what are you?
She's the best, but what is the best?
Can dodge brave lances, brave axes even.
We're done here.
But she can't dodge the belt.
Oh, okay.
Soon.
Okay, no, let's not. It's actually bad.
Oh, it is bad.
So let's not.
So yeah, we're all just... Why did we take the pirate shitey fortress? Meanwhile.
What's this?
Meanwhile,
the League of Evil, they finally stepped in. Nice guy over here!
Raider.
So here's Langbart, the fucking brolic one, the legend. He's like, I'm gonna come break Sigurd's back over my freaking beard. And here's Raptor, the monocle man. Suck Audacity. Ha! He's using Audacity too! Ha, what a worthy opponent!
Look how they're just announcing this while the troops are out. Yeah, he killed the prince and now is manipulating the court. Never mind.
Wait, what was that, sir? I said, nothing.
They're just randomly monologuing just so the player can know that, yeah, by the way, we're evil, and we are not ashamed to admit this.
We're evil, and we're bad.
And Langbart's all like, again, I hear a decreased paycheck if you speak out of turn again, soldier.
Again,
never mind.
Again, the freaking plot just happens at the villain's pace, and Sigurd's just kind of swept along for the ride.
Oh shit, I'm a traitor now and I lost my wife. How could this day get worse?
Well, Asmer's a fuckwit. Just gonna say that right now. He's easily swayed.
It's about that getting worse, Sigurd.
then again, Athra's like 70 in this point? Dude, 70 in the medieval ages? You're like freaking ancient. You're like legend. Hey, it's a cool NPC.
So
we get like three lines.
Manya.
And that's
come on!
That's some impressive 90s hair. Therefore, she's cool.
That hair.
Yeah.
That is a special situation on her head.
So Sigurd's like, why is a cold nation wanting to give me help? Like, dude, the enemy's staring down at you. Get on our horses and stop complaining.
Okay.
Come with me if you John Connor!
All right, so that was chapter 3. Onwards to chapter 4 soonish on the next episode of Let's Replay Fire Emblem Genealogy of the Holy War, where we'll be dancing in the skies. dancing in the Skypes, more like, I guess.
Huh.
See you soon, guys.
I get it.